So hey guys, Simwaters here, welcome back to the new video. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you the best ENB series for your Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. And trust me guys, this ENB series won't make you sad. Okay, because this graphics mode is truly awesome graphics mode I have ever seen. And this doesn't eat your FPS. I'm getting constantly 80 to 85 FPS on my game. So now you can imagine you can play on your low-end PC. Well guys, wanted to know how can you install and how can you use this graphics mod into your low-end PC? Well my friend, you need to watch this video till end and you have to follow my every single step. Well, before getting started, I would like to thank my friend Karazis Console for making this video possible. Okay, so the mod is made by my friend Karazis Console, so make sure you check him out, he makes videos like me. So without any further ado, let's get started with the video guys. But wait, before getting started, make sure to drop a like on this video, share this video to all your friends, and if you are new then subscribe to this channel and if you like my content. So without any further ado, let's get started with the video guys. So my friend, as you can see, we are in our desktop screen, and first thing you need to download these two files from the given link in the description. First one is optional 2.0 and updated version of optional 1.0 or just outdated version, you know. You need to download this file and then right click on the first file and then click on extract here. It will extract your file into your desktop or any specific folder you want to extract. Now open your SLEO optional folder and then open your game directory. Now once you have opened your game directory, what you need to do is open your optional 2.0 and then navigate SLEO ASI loader plus mod loader files into your game directory and hit on replace if it asks. Okay, now go back and search for your graphics fix folder. Now this will fix your missing texture from your game. You know what happens, sometimes you install a graphics mod but you know what will happen, sometimes textures are missing. So now what you need to do is open your time cycle folder, and then from here what you need to do is just drag and drop data folder into your game directory and you're all done. Hit on replace if it asks. Okay, now what you need to do is minimize both of this file and then extract your main mod. Once your extraction has been completed, open your extracted file and then open your game directory. Now navigate all this file into your game directory, my friend. Hit on replace if it asks. Now once you replaced all this file, what you need to do is open your optional 2.0 folder again. And then this time what you need to do is, now open your widescreen fix. This will fix a bad resolution problem from your game. Sometimes what happens, we install an ENB series in our game but the resolution doesn't look good, you know. Okay, now what we are going to do is we are going to install the Azure Trainer, you know. Just drag and drop all this file into your game SLEO folder, you know. Open SLEO from your game and just drag and drop this file. You can just run your GTA San Andreas like clicking gtasa.exe. But sometimes what happens, you get an error like could not detect the game version, please contact the mod creator or your game doesn't start. So this time I have provided the env.exe in the optional 2.0 folder, you know. So just replace this file and then only run env.exe, you know. Whenever you want to open your game, only run env.exe. Now we'll show you the gameplay. Now enjoy the gameplay, my friend. So guys, as you can see, our game has been successfully opened and the graphics looks too awesome, isn't it? So that's all for today guys, thank you so much for watching till end. I hope you all enjoyed this video and I appreciate your patience, you watched my video till end. So if you did, then drop a like on this video. Like him on this video is approximately 100 likes, so hope you all can do it. So I'll see you in my next one. Till then, goodbye my friend and have a good day.